Good afternoon. On behalf of the family of Reneal Richardson, we extend our heartfelt appreciation for the community and for the outpouring of love and support during this very difficult time. As followers of Christ and his example, our desire is for peace in our community and forgiveness for whoever may have been involved in the murder of our dear son. As believers, we would be remiss if we failed to use this opportunity to pray, to give praise and glorify God. Our beloved son has left this earth now, and the grieving process has begun. But in the midst of our pain and sorrow, we are also concerned about those left behind to deal with this misfortune. We also take this opportunity to plead with any member of the public who may have witnessed the incident to make immediate contact with the police service, or do not hesitate to call the confidential and anonymous Crime Stoppers on 800-8477 or 800-TIPS. We encourage you to help us and the community to understand what took place that evening. We believe that our son's life had a purpose and that he did not die in vain. It is our sincere hope and prayer that some young person somewhere seeks to find God and his grace as a result of this tragedy. This is our prayer, not only for this situation, but for our entire Bermuda community. May God grant his peace and mercy upon us all. Thank you.